God redeem it, man, to get dead. One of the next, we both...
It's basically about the sickness is in all our heads.
We beat each other up for the fun.
We're untouchable, you understand what I'm saying?
We're the best.
The Green Machine, Mac Daddy, the Kid, Pete Gas. You can't handle all of us at once.
That's all we need. Four people, that's four sides. There's no way you can penetrate us.
One night we're in a bathroom taking a leak. Some idiot comes in there.
This guy was saying how tough he was in the bathroom.
It's the wall. What's that?
He punches his hand through the balsam wood door. I could have done that with my finger.
Green takes a bottle. Boom!
I broke a beer bottle over my head. I say, yeah, and I chewed the glass.
Blood dripping down. You think you're that tough?
Next thing you know, a guy comes out and says, you got an attitude problem? I go, yes, I do. You know why? Because I'm me, Willie Green. The guy punched me in the face.
So now there's 20 guys on, too. I'm getting kicked in the teeth. There's blood hanging from everywhere. I'm going, Mac, I need help. McMahon comes around, tackles everyone. There's a big pile in the middle of the hallway. Boom.
Crash.
Right through the window. We win. We always win. No matter what it is, if it's just about a sickness thing, we are going to win. Nobody else is going to win. You can't beat us.
We're the best. And there's no one better than Shane. You know why? Because this is how good friends we are. I walk up and punch him in the face. He'll say, thank you, Will. I needed that. We got a fight in Florida, me and him, because neither one of us wanted to sit in the back seat. We got the biggest fist fight. He threw me out.